They'll have Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
God. Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's get going. Man the turret, and I'll get us out of here. Let's go! Go, go, go! Shit! They're coming right at us! Cap. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Slow down. Jesus, Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol.
Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use, OBC, anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. All right, then. Let's get started.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Hell of a day.
Oh.